All right, we're back in Forza Motorsports, and we are in the Mercedes-Benz GT3. Well, let's start from the back. One guy missed his turn altogether. Should I just be surprised that guy like flew past us? Probably not. I mean, I'm guessing he's gonna cause a great accident up here. Oh, he didn't. So there's some people there. I spun around though. No, oh, that guy hit the wall hard. Although the beginning of this lap has gone pretty well, a lot of having to brake for people. A lot of people all over the road. We really gotta get around this Ferrari and AMG in front of us, and then I think we should be okay. Go. I'll take the penalty, I don't care. No penalty, okay. Oh, thought we were in fourth. So many mistakes are made here. But somehow they all kind of just lined up and worked. Ah, oh, we rev bounced. No. Way too wide. Oh man, I'm surprised he was able to get through there. I thought he was gonna take the wall out. Much better run through there. Oh, that was bad through there. It's okay, recovery. Oh, definitely not using all the track there. This guy might be faster than me in a straight line. No, he's not even faster than me in a straight line. That was kind of my bad. Kind of went a little straight there for the guy behind. Ferrari was pushing a little too hard there. Much better. Well, unfortunate for that guy. Good. We forgot to shift, so that's not great. Oh, no. That was close there, yep. Almost had a big boo-boo. Here we go. I'm not sure what that Ferrari was on. Is already going in after six laps? That was terrible by me. Thank you. We are definitely braking much too early there because we are diving in so early. Down and start getting some good runs through here. His tires are already shot, so ripped him. I feel like it doesn't matter how quick your car is and how fast you are in a straight line, because like, I feel that's kind of what Ferraris have going for them. They're really quick in a straight line, but they just don't have the tire wear to like really keep up. There we go, much better through here. Probably be fine doing one more lap here. Not sure what happened. Oh, he's gone. I like how they don't show him like leaving, because I'm guessing he lagged out, not because he actually quit. So. That last little bit was a little slow. Come on. Well, that's unfortunate for that Ferrari. The guy in first is crazy quick. There we go. Went in like fifth place, I think. So hopefully come out and can still battle for good positioning. Some of those guys that pitted early and are might be passing us are either A, gonna have to pit again, or they're gonna be in hard tires and not get as good lap times, so we're gonna be coming out in ninth, I think. Yes, sir. Guy in front has a 2.25 second penalty, and so we should be able to get him, I'm guessing. Because I think this is the guy that, oh, that pitted earlier. Please, no penalty. Nice, we're getting lucky today. And there's even a guy that had not pitted yet, so even better. No. Oh my god, okay. I don't know what the hell's going on. My steering wheel. What the fuck? No, steering wheel, why you have to do this to me? Let's bring it back, bring it back. Steering wheel's fixed, we shouldn't have to push that hard. Next lap should be fine. It slipped a little bit. All right, come on. There we go. Much better lap time. Maybe pucker. We really need to get around these guys because they are not quick. I mean, they're quick in a straight line, but other than that, they're not very good. Might even take each other out here. I'm a little cautious just because I'm a little worried about them taking each other out. Oop. And how glitchy that guy is. Come on, come on. I don't want to get stuck behind him again. Of course, looks like he's gonna crash all the time. He just doesn't. Not the smoothest in that one. Lost a good amount of time because of that. And that. Meant to be in second. Oh, jeez. Thank God. Now we can start having some quick laps. I'm not sorry for that one. I was not gonna sit behind you again. Want some clean air. Yep, that wasn't a great run through there. But we are gaining some distance and we're closing in the people ahead of us. Oh, yeah. Oh, even a quicker lap. That's kind of surprising. Oh, that was terrible through there. Guy 90 is playing dangerously close with that wall. I ran so wide. And they're fighting hard to try to get that position back. I think that's going to end up terribly for both of them, but... Nice and smooth. Let's be honest, you're not gonna get that. Oh my god.
Total time penalty is about 2.5 seconds.
You dick. You knew your tires were trash, but you had a 2-second penalty. Why just... Oh god. That's frustrating. I mean, sure, I didn't... Like... Sure. I hit him, I get that, it is my penalty. But you gotta be kidding me. I did not think he's gonna slam on his brakes for that corner. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and have a great day. At least we got some positions up, even though we had a lot of mistakes. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.